Welcome back to Phasmophobia. Okay, continuing the nightmare runs. I'm doing the medium maps tonight. I'll at least do two of them. I'll do high school and Maple Lodge. I might save prison for tomorrow, along with doing Sunny Meadows Fall. And then I'll move on to my 15 times run. I had a 15 times custom setup that allowed me 3 evidence, but 0 sanity. I just eat 4 sanity vials and walk around with a candle. We'll see how that goes, but that won't be for a few videos yet. Okay. So, high school. If I do well in the 15 times, I'll probably end up with... probably close to 30,000 after all is said and done, maybe.
And prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. Whoever was here must have summoned the ghost with a cursed object. Investigate it, but be careful. We don't know what it's capable of.
Okay, EMF reader, crucifix, and ghost event. Power is behind the left staircase. To identify the ghost room. In case I get a ghost event, and I think that's good for now. It's really dark. Okay. Let's hit some light switches. Figure out what cursed object we have. We have a summoning circle. And I still have to find the bone. That's going to be fun. I don't know how long I want to search for the bone. Just look for the ghost room for now. Of anything. No footsteps on the second floor as usual. just heard something. Are we in here? Yeah, I'd say we're in here. Oh yeah, lots of things being tossed. I'll toss the camera down too. Yep, that's the room. I forgot about the possibility that sometimes it's just hard to find the ghost room. Huh? I'll start with these and see how quickly I can get in and get back out again. If it's a Thay, then I'll have a problem. If it's a Yokai, I need to be quiet. If it's a demon, I'm in trouble anyway. Quickly check for dots. I don't have any reason not to believe that that's the ghost room. Doesn't seem like it's dots. It's not freezing temperatures. EMF is pretty light. Off. Let's do the salt thing. I'll bring in an EMF reader soon. feels kind of creepy. Going on with this ghost. Could it be a wraith? Because it's not stepping in its soul? Simple fingerprints. There we go. Now we're getting something. It's not a phantom. So I don't see fingerprints. It's just not giving up anything. Which one did it step in? Frustrating when they don't give up any evidence at all. I wonder if I'm in the wrong room. Maybe I should check the other room for a ghost orb. Let's see, AMF reader is pretty much all that's left. I'm taking a couple crucifixes. Sigh. Check the other room for a ghost orb while I'm inside. Where did it? I just put it down. Oh, there it is. Put this near the phone since it likes to read the phone or ring the phone. Didn't ring the book. Great. I don't have a camera. Or rather, I don't have the UV light. Let's see. I should be at around 60% sanity at worst. If I'm any lower than that, that means I suffered a sanity attack, and it could have been from a Yurei. Say there's a sanity attack, so not a mimic, not a phantom, not a wraith, not a Yurei. I would imagine it would have hunted by now. How am I doing with photos? Only a 2-star ghost photo? Stink. Guess I should have gotten closer. Can't think of anything else that I can mark off right now. I mean, all I can really do is just stick around and try to get... Oh, I haven't done Spirit Box yet. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, huh? Well, that could have been a visible ghost event, or it could have been an EMF-5. It's hard to say. Okay. Let's try for Spirit Box. Hit the power, so it's not a djinn. Such a large place to travel through, it would be a little bit more unnerving if it kind of did events around me while I was just trying to reach the room. That's on already. Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? How old are you? Thank you. That's conclusively not fingerprints. How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? This ghost isn't doing anything. I don't know what... I have no idea what this ghost is. It's not freezing. I'm gonna guess that the evidence is ghost. I'm gonna go back to the truck. I'm going to assume for the moment that the evidence will be EMF5 and ghost writing, which leaves a spirit shade and a Myling. But I'm gonna spend a little bit of time in the truck looking for dots. I won't take any pills. Just make sure. Dots has a pretty wide interaction radius on it, so if Dots is evidence, I should be able to see something. I'm also watching the graph. It's not ringing the phone like it used to. It's not giving me an EMF reading at all. I don't understand. I mean, I know sometimes ghosts are just randomly, they don't give you evidence at all. But freezing is usually pretty reliable, so is the spirit box. Fingerprints is absolutely not in evidence. So far it looks like Dots isn't either, and that leaves ghostwriting, EMF5, and an orb. I didn't see an orb anywhere. So I'm going to guess that the two evidences are EMF5 and ghostwriting. And unfortunately, my options didn't limit out any of these possibilities. So, being at 80%, I'm assuming this is of no more use to me. Oh! I can drop my sanity down to 50%. With the summoning circle. So why don't I do that? And then I'll just retreat into the library. Let's see what happens. So it's either a spirit or a Myling. Hello? tell. It sounded like it got pretty close to me. It sounded like it was right on top of me before it made a sound. So why don't I guess Myling? Because it just kind of suddenly started making sound. But it's not giving off an EMF reader, or and I'm not trapping it with a crucifix at all. Why don't I give this one more try? I'll give it one more try just to try to get a crucifix. Seconds. That's good enough for me. I'm tempted now to go with spirit. I'm gonna go with spirit only based on the fact that it took that long to hunt again after being smudged. but it could be a Myling, could end up being wrong. Just going with my educated guess. I'm surprised that Crucifix and EMF, neither one of those went off. A Goryo? Wow, that was way off. Goryo gives off 5 spirit box and ghostwriting. Wait a second. Hold it. EMF? Oh. EMF, fingerprints, and dots. Really? It never gave off dots when I was staring at it in the truck. Again, I might have had the dots in the wrong room. Didn't give off any fingerprints, and an EMF level 5 never happened. Well, that was a stubborn ghost. Alright. Well, $100. Fair enough. Detailed statistics. 30-minute investigation, moved 20 doors, no room changes, 2 hunts, 50 seconds each hunt, and it only left the room for 1 minute and 20 seconds, probably during the hunts. Bone location was in classroom 30 on the second floor, probably. All right. I forgot how frustrating the high school can be sometimes. I also forgot how frustrating some ghosts can be sometimes. Alright, Maple Lodge. Hopefully my 15 times runs goes better than that.
Equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. The ghost here seems to be linked to a cursed object. Go and take a closer look. Maybe using it will help your investigation.
Okay, right hand's back. Where's my left hand? There we go. Okay, heavy rain, which means I can't light a smudge outside. Cleanse with a smudge, parabolic, and candle. Power is way the heck over there. So take a left and near the campfire. Okay. Okay, I'm hearing something over here, so I suspect it is in this area. Is there any cursed object to be found? Where's the light switches, by the way? I'm not seeing any. Should I just do my own investigation in the dark? I'm gonna get it to blow out a candle in the rain. Definitely hanging around there. Hold it. Not seeing any orbs. How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? How old are you? Where are you? What do you want? How old are you? Another stubborn ghost. Candle, smudge, parabolic. I forgot to put this down. Thank you very much. It's kind of a severe, not too severe of a hit. I'm not suspecting an Oni at this point, not yet. But I will top off. But if you want to hang out in that tent, I got a candle for you. Jeez. I didn't hear anything. Weird. Okay, I'm gonna light a smudge right here, and if it gives me the objective, I'm going to do my investigation here instead. Yep, it's time to move everything over. Start with these. How old are you? Where are you? As a test. Stay here for 30 seconds. Candle up. That's cool. Apparently it's just heavy rain that puts out flames. Okay, no noticeable loss in sanity, so it's not a moroi. Let's see if I can get the other pieces of evidence. looks like an orb. Put the other camera. I'm always losing my stuff. You have ghost rating. Spirit box and ghost rating, huh? Not a Moroi. Spirit, poltergeist, mare. Oh, that one didn't even count. Well, I can still get three more photos and make a little bit of money. I think I'll look around for the cursed object. And I have no idea where the cursed objects are in this map. Come on. It's a little hokey. Sometimes I never know if I'm supposed to toggle my hand again to let go of something, or I'm supposed to hold until I release. And apparently the tent doors are coded to be held and released, not toggled. It'd be nice if they could make that more consistent. What's that a shadow of? We have tarot cards. No, we don't. We have a remote. Wouldn't it be funny to stand on the balcony, let the ghost see me, and know that it doesn't have enough hunt time left to reach me on the balcony? Well, I didn't find a bone or a cursed object. All right, so let me think here. A mare would hunt at 60, Deogen hunts at 40, Poltergeist and Spirit hunt at 50. So I have a little bit of time. Did it just... I turned this on. From wanting to test for hunt threshold, I have to get rid of the crucifixes. Where'd you go? If I had a cursed object, I could use that to help lower my sanity, but I guess this'll do. I can't really tell what's going on with the gate right now. At this point, I'm going to hope for a deal. Turn the power back on. the heck? Jeez, I don't know what to do now. I'm just gonna guess Dio and leave. Did it turn off its light? No, its light was still on, so if it was a mare, it also would have hunted at 40. That's hard. But, I mean, it prefers not to be in a room that's lit, too, so it seems like it would have hunted by now. I'm gonna guess Dio and then just leave. Situation's becoming a little too unpredictable. I was right.
There's some jobs ready for you.
Nice. I didn't find the bone, unfortunately. Got a nice payout. Okay. I'm gonna call that a lucky guess. Let's look at the stats. Another 30-minute investigation. No room changes, so it was always in that tent. Two ghost events. Spent 6 minutes out of its room. Bone location was in one of the white tents. I didn't even see it. Alright, so I'll finish off in the next video with Prison and Sunny Meadows Full, and then I'll start my 50 next runs, and hopefully I have a bit more luck than these two missions. Or, well, at least I got evidence in the second mission, but the first one, the ghost just didn't want to give me anything. So we'll see how those go. All right, I will see you in the next video. Have a good night.